Hey everyone, I'm Toby from the DJI Agriculture team, and in this video, we'll be unboxing a brand new Agras T50. The T50 can spray, spread, map, and it's packed with intelligent features. We'll get into all this in a bit, but first, let's get it unboxed. Okay, that was a lot of stuff. Now that we're unboxed, let me go through everything one at a time. So the first thing, we have the T50 drone itself. We've continued with the 4-axis, 8-propeller multi-rotor configuration that we have from the T40. In other words, the drone has 4 arms, each of which has 2 motors and 2 pairs of propellers. Maybe the first thing you've noticed are the white propellers. We've gone with white propellers for the T50, not just because they look nice, but because they have better performance under high temperature work conditions and hours under the sun. So with the T50, we've gone with white propellers. Powering the propeller's rotation are the motors, of which each arm has 2 of. This helps create better propulsion and lift, while at the same time offering an important safety redundancy. If one of the 8 motors fails during flight, the other 7 can sustain flight for a safe, controlled landing. The arms can fold in for easy storage and transportation like this. And each arm has a safety lock that ensures the arm is in position for flight. The safety locks have sensors that prevent takeoff if the arm isn't secured. On the topic of safety, the Agras T50 comes with some robust safety hardware, including 2 multi-directional active phase array radar. There's one here on the top and another on the rear. The radar on top is responsible for detecting obstacles horizontally and vertically from the drone, while the radar on the rear can detect obstacles behind the drone, as well as detect the drone's precise altitude. Together, these help enable obstacle bypassing and terrain following. In addition, the drone has 2 pairs of binocular vision sensors, which allow the drone to detect the size and position of obstacles. Assisted by AI image recognition, the drone can reliably and safely detect and bypass obstacles. Next, I want to talk about the T50's spraying system.
This tank can hold 40 liters, which means you can cover 2 hectares of farmland per flight at 20 liters per hectare, or 0.2 hectares of orchards per flight at 200 liters per hectare.
The spraying system is powered by 2 magnetic drive impeller pumps for a flow rate of 16 liters per minute with 2 sprinklers. For applications like orchard spraying that require even higher flow rates, 2 additional sprinklers can be installed for a total of 4 sprinklers and a maximum flow rate of 24 liters per minute. This allows the drone to spend less time spraying per tree for higher overall efficiency.
This also works for field crops that require a higher flow rate.
Focusing on the sprinklers themselves, these discs rotate at very high speeds to atomize your liquid chemical into fine uniform spray droplets. Each centrifugal sprinkler has a solenoid valve, which is responsible for the starting and stopping of the spraying action. When you stop spraying, the solenoid valve will ensure that there's no leaking or dripping. Depending on the crops you're spraying, you'll want to have different size spray droplets. With centrifugal sprinklers, there's no need to change or swap to different spray nozzles or sprinkler heads. On the remote controller, you can increase or decrease the rotation speed of the discs for spray droplet sizes anywhere from 50 to 500 micrometers. These centrifugal sprinklers really are great. They can handle powder suspension solution spraying without jamming or clogging. If you need to spray a thick, viscous material like oil, you can adjust the centrifugal sprinklers themselves to a single layer disc, which won't jam or clog. Up next, let's talk about the spreading system for the T50. This is the T50's spreading tank, which can be easily swapped in place for the spraying tank. It's absolutely massive. It's got 50 kilograms capacity for whatever dry granules you want to spread, from fertilizers to seeds, cover crop, etc. Up top, we've increased the loading gate size for easier and quicker refills. Down below, we've also increased the exit opening for higher maximum flow rates up to 108 kilograms per minute. In other words, this entire tank can be spread and emptied within 30 seconds for applications where you need a higher concentration of fertilizer application. The spreading system is powered by a high torque motor, which helps prevent jamming and ensures a smooth spreading flow. The spreader has a spiral channel spinning disc, which helps increase spreading uniformity. You can see these grooves or channels, which help guide the granules outward for a uniform spread. Depending on the flow rate that you want to spread, you can use different size hopper gates. I have the smaller one here, whilst the larger one is currently installed. The larger hopper gate is perfect for granular urea or other applications that require high volume application of fertilizer, while the smaller hopper gate is suitable for seeding. Cleaning and maintenance for the T50 is really straightforward. The spreading tank can be easily disassembled or swapped out and can be directly rinsed with water. Okay, moving on to accessories. Up first, we have the DJI RC Plus. It's got a 7-inch high bright screen, an 8-core processor, IP54 protection, and up to 6 hours of battery life. If you've ever worked with the Agras T40, you know just how nice it is to fly with one of these. The screen real estate is really nice. You can see everything clearly, even in direct sunlight. It's overall a really nice flying experience. Also here in the toolbox, we've got various spare parts and accessories for quick maintenance and repairs. Okay, so next I want to talk about the T50's battery situation. So when working in the field, it's really important to have good battery management for optimal efficiency. That's why with the T50, their batteries, the charger, the whole battery charging process, we've put a lot of effort into making it as streamlined as possible. So this is a DB1516 intelligent flight battery. It weighs 12 kilograms and has a 30 ampere hour capacity. If you've worked with drones before, you know that the batteries after flight, they can get pretty hot. So we've put a lot of effort into heat management, starting with these air cooling channels. This helps the drone battery cool during flight and after flight. When charging, you can put the battery into this air-cooled heat sink, which has internal fans that help blow cool air across the battery as it charges, cooling it to the optimal temperature for charging so you can have the battery ready to go as soon as possible. This is the C10000 intelligent charger. It can be powered either by utility or by a generator for ultra-fast charging. We also have a generator. This is the D12000 IEP multifunctional inverter generator,
which can recharge a T50 battery from 30 to 95% in under 9 minutes. That means by cycling 2 to 3 batteries, you can have continuous operations with the drone.
It also has a 220 volt, 1500 watt AC outlet, so you can charge accessories in the field like the remote controller, your cell phone, etc. It also has a 1.5 meter charging cable, so you can charge your batteries safely away from the generator and any heat exhaust. We hope you like this video about the Agras T50 and its accessories. If you'd like to buy one, you can contact your local dealer. We have a link to the dealer map in the description below. If you want to learn more about the T50, its advanced features and functions, what it's capable of, you can watch this series here. We have an entire series, everything you need to know. Make sure to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.